got my producer slash drummer slash brother slash friend slash confidant slash publisher. True on the track. Make some noise for True on the track, y'all. Yes, yes, yes. I got my lovely lady, Courtney Nicole, to my left.
Doing the vocals tonight.
And,
oh, it's a bra on the mic, man. It's a bra on the mic. Hold on. And I got Alan Gates and my homeboy, Red from Family and Fun, about to set some stuff down with us, too, tonight. All right. So, with that being said, yeah. All right. I'm going to just move this thing right here to the side. All right. With that being said, I'm ready to go. So, what you got for me?
Give me all that, try to stay the free, but I'm not the rap. Put my mask on, pick up all these fires, and my pressure hit me.
awesome, though.
Right.
I am, man.
It was pretty
y'all are awesome.
When the free flow
hit this ball rolling up. Hey, couple one. Tired as hell up here.
Everybody got
beer. Beer make you burp. If you perform on stage, do not drink beer while you perform it. You'll cough up some disgusting shit. So fuck that. Thanks, Cornbread. I love you, but no. Alright, so with that being said, we're finna roll over to this song called Mahalia that I made on my last project as well. And it's basically about how the black community, being gay, lesbian, whatever the case may be, is ostracized from the rest of the black community. So let's do it. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, you got some kids, man. I'm gonna tell you now. Thank you. Let's make the song. STL hip hop.